Fayette County Tigers, 5A's, seventh-ranked Griffin Bears. Top spot in the region, 3-5A, is on the line tonight. Griffin's defensive back, Malik Taylor, picking out the pass from Coleman and goes 25 yards for a touchdown. He's gone. All you see is hair. 7-0 Griffin. Bears keep up the pressure. Xavier Frelo recovers a fumble. Oh, my goodness. You got to put your hands on the ball. Griffin wins it 36-13.